Hello, I am Gyanendra Singh. Welcome to Gyan Tutorial. Today we have discussed about how to divert call to another number. Okay, if you want diverting incoming call to another number, use following step. First of all, we go on dialer menu, then press dialer settings, then click call forward setting, which is top third call forwarding settings. If you want video call diverting or voice call diverting, press where place. I want video voice turn forwarding, so we have press voice forwarding options. Here is four options: always forward, when busy, when unanswered, and when unreachable. Here we want always forward. Okay, now call settings, rating setting here. Okay, systems updated, and we have to press always forwarded. Okay, here is press alternate number where you want to turn on forwarding that number. Okay, now press turn on call settings updating here. When update your incoming call forwarded to given number. Okay, this is simple settings, and there have no any confusions. If you want to once again, I am repeating here. First of all, we have to go dialer menu, press settings, and go to call forwarding setting. And here is voice and video forwarding. We want voice forwarding, so press voice. And here is four options: always forward, when busy, when unanswered, and when unreachable. So I want always forward, and my call already forwarded to given number. Okay, thank you.